اس ام امينو جروب اند بروبابلي ذا سترونج الكترون دونيتنج افكت اوف ذس دايسايل امينو جروب انهابيتس اور سلو داونز ذا ريدكشن اوف ذا نايترو فانكشناليتي. The other example is compound 1I, which is beta nitrostyrene, which lacks any substituent at alpha position or beta position. And such substrates are known in the literature to undergo polymerization reaction in basic media. And probably the polymerization of such substrate goes with faster rate relative to reductive cyclization reaction. Concerning the mechanism of this reaction, and based on previous reported mechanism of orthonitrostyrene to indole, we can see that the catalytic cycle starts with single electron transfer from palladium catalyst to the nitro compound, affording a radical anion intermediate, which is highly reactive and can be easily reduced to nitroso functionality, which acts as amminating for the CH of the aromatic ring, affording N-hydroxyindole, then by further reduction of N-hydroxyindole, affording the final indole. And I want to stress on three points for this mechanism. The first is, not in the current work, but in previous work, the work of reductive cyclization of orthonitrostyrene to indole, they found that N-hydroxyindole can be isolated by quenching the reaction before its completion by controlling the choice of the solvent. So they were able to stop the reaction at the stage of formation of N-hydroxyindole. Also, other group were able to detect its presence by GCMS. And formation of N-hydroxyindole confirmed in 100% that the amminating species in this reaction is the nitroso functionality. Another thing in this mechanism, in previous work of reduction of reductive carbonylation of nitroamine, also the nitroso intermediate was proved to be formed by trapping. The nitroso was trapped by diene and trapped as oxazine. A third point in this mechanism also, the formation of the radical anion intermediate. In this intermediate, there is a resonance or delocalization of electron by electron, which allows some sort of single bond character for the olefinic group. This single bond character allows this group to make a sort of free rotation. This free rotation can explain for us how the trans and cis isomerization could occur during the course of this reaction. As we can see here, the nitro group in trans configuration with respect to the phenyl group, while the nitroso became in cis configuration with respect to the aromatic ring, and this rotation can be explained by free rotation due to delocalization of bi electron. A third topic in this presentation is senses of cyanobiol. Cyanobiol are known to be isoelectronic and isosteric to replacement for indole. And due to their unique properties, they find many applications both in medicinal chemistry and in the field of molecular electronics. For example, cyanobiol carboxylic acid act as human D amino acid oxidase inhibitor, which represent essential treatment for neurodegenerative diseases, such as schizophrenia and Alzheimer. Also, cyanobiryl methanol is known to be anti-cancer drug. And concerning the field of molecular electronics, cyanobiryl dione, which act as a building block for organic electronic devices, such as organic solar cell, organic transistor, organic diodes, and so on. In 2010, Soderberg group published a synthetic route to cyanobiryl, starting from cyophene functionalized by nitro group and alkynyl group adjacent to each other. And he was able to synthesize both cyanobiorol with the wall 2,3-B and the wall 3,2-B. Despite the mild condition and the good yield obtained in this work, but there is still a major drawback for this work. That says they need to synthesize a thiophene functionalized by two functional groups also to each other, which is really not so easy. In addition, only these two examples mentioned in that work for the synthesis of cyanobiorol. So, we think about synthesizing cyanobiorol using CH amination by nitro compound as nitrogen by nitro compound as nitrogen source. And the question at that moment was, is our catalytic system is really able to make amination for the CH of thiophene or not? Because thiophene and in general five-member ring, heterocyclic five-member ring are electron-rich compound with respect to benzene. So CH activation of such compound is really difficult relative to benzene. And we didn't know the answer of this question till we tried this model reaction. And we found the answer, and it was yes, we can obtain, we can aminate the CH of thiophene, and we obtain cyanobiorol in a good yield, about 82%. So, we established a new synthetic route for synthesizing cyanobiorol, starting from thiophene, monosubstituted thiophene, which is easily prepared from the corresponding thiophene carbaldehyde. And we can say that the route from thiophene carbaldehyde to cyanobiorol is just two steps. So we can say that the route to the target is very convergent. Concerning the optimization of the reaction parameter or reaction condition, I will start with the pressure of carbon monoxide. This model reaction was done under different pressure of carbon monoxide, varied from 1 bar of carbon monoxide till 70 bar. And we observed that increasing the pressure of carbon monoxide from 5 bar to 70 bar led to slight decrease in both conversion, substrate conversion, and product selectivity. And we reached maximum of product selectivity at 5 bar of carbon monoxide. We tried to make further reduction of the pressure of carbon monoxide to 1 bar, but this leads to drop of both conversion and selectivity. Concerning the optimization of the reaction temperature, our model reaction was carried out at different reaction temperature, varied from 100 to 160. And we noticed that increasing the reaction temperature from 100 to 150 led to increasing the substrate conversion till reach maximum at 140 and remain constant at higher temperature, while product selectivity reach maximum at 150. Concerning the screening of the ligand, our model reaction was carried out using different ligand, about 16 different ligand. All of them are phenylsulfonylurea family, except only one out of this family, which is quinoline derivative. And these ligand are unsubstituted phenylsulfonylurea, monosubstituted phenylsulfonylurea, such as mesoxy, bibridino, chloro, dimethylamino, nitro, methyl, and disubstituted phenylsulfonylurea, such as dimesoxy, dibibridino, bisdimethylamino, dihydroxy, dichloro, dimethyl, dimethyl again, but at different position, position 2 and 9, and tetra-substituted phenylsulfonylurea. Considering the synthesis of disubstituted phenylsulfonylurea, disubstituted phenylsulfonylurea were prepared from by condensation between orthophenylamine diamine and molybdenum acid and methyl orthoformate, affording this bisenamine intermediate, which on subsequent refluxing in diphenyl ether at elevated temperature afford dihydroxy phenylsulfonylurea. Then by Functional group interconversion, the other disubstituted phenanthrolene were prepared. Concerning the monosubstituted phenanthrolene, were prepared using the